Basically, if you do something down in Wallenberg on that day, everyone in skateboarding will see it. If you were going to build in a secret lab the ultimate Wallenberg skater, what attributes of different guys would they have? Obviously, Cole's thighs, Sandoval's mustache. What else?
I don't know, man. I think, I don't know if I'd be taking people's body parts, but I think there would be a combo of Herman, Reynolds, Cole, and who am I missing?
That's a good looking dude already.
Yeah, I think probably I'd put those three together and I think you'd get a lot done. You know what I did like to see was Lindsay tried to backside heel flip it, shooting the hill. That was one of the better things I've seen. I just saw the footage of it.
Yeah.
And it comes him shooting the hill, comes through the gate, flying, just pumping through each thing, you know, and then backside heel and landed under rotated because it's kind of like hard to get that angle and come around. But Lindsay tried to back heel it, and I thought that was sick. It was so close.
He landed.
I don't know. I don't know where Lindsay's mind's at, but yeah, I think I think he'll be there hucking for sure. And that kid can huck, and it seems like it doesn't bother him. He's like 100 pounds or something. Like you said, keep feeding him styrofoam. That's what I've been doing.
Would you rather if you were to design the rolling ramp? Do you want a roller tranny or do you want a bank?
I think roller tranny gives you more speed, but it kind of disrupts your feet a little bit more. But I think those dudes can adapt to anything. The best dudes in the world are up there jumping on this thing.
So the idea is that there's going to be a showdown between Moose and Cole for the 360. That's the hype, anyway.
I wasn't there to see how fast he did the other one, but I would imagine if Cole was into that and wanted to do that, that would be a couple of
tries. You think he wants to?
I don't know. I mean, I think he might as well, you know, if he's up for it.
I'm sure he'll try something, you know. I don't know what he'll try, but...
Yeah.
And I don't know Moose at all. I don't know. I just saw the backside 360. The dude went over the rail. I was like,
yeah.
I mean, but I see it's kind of cramped in there. I could see how it'd be kind of difficult not to go over the rail, but that seems kind of wacky.
Yeah, yeah.
I never heard of him ever till that day, you know.
I heard their Willow's coming out. I think he tried to hard flip it and then maybe tried to switch heel flip it.
I heard he tried to big spin it.
Big spin?
Yeah. That's the word on the street.
Who could do a big spin besides Ellington?
There was footage of that kid Willow catching a big spin and then it cut, I think, on YouTube or something.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't think he did.
No, I know. I just heard he tried it. But yeah, I've never seen that kid either. I've seen his video on the computer, and he's real good. It's like he can jump down some stuff.
What about Americans? We need an American down this thing.
Sounds like you got a whole bunch of them. Barely got any non-Americans. Catfish is American.
Yeah,
he's American
fuck.
As it gets. He's Texas,
American,
right?
As fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got that.
Skated and Skinnered, he's got it.
Yeah. I can see somebody hard flip. It's just who shows up. Like, just gotta get those dudes in the van and.
I think they'll show up. I think all the dudes who've got something. The last one was so hyped, and it basically made you, like, king in a day if you went out and broke something off, you know? So it seems like if you got something and you know you could do it, why aren't you there, you know?
Yeah.
You're getting money and you're getting all the hype in the world because everybody's eyes are gonna be on you. If you do something down in Wallenberg on that day, everyone in skateboarding will see it. Everyone
That's
who cares
true.
About. Current skateboarding, you'll see it.
I guess Sheckler can't make it.
Really?
Yeah. He's got like an autograph somewhere or something.
Dude, he needs to take the autograph signing to Wallenberg.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Because he would rifle through some stuff. I mean, I guess hard flip is the main one. But he could do anything, whatever. He could wing some other stuff. I'm sure he's got new moves.